Chris, talk a little bit about how, you know, why Titus? Why did y'all pick Titus? How did it all come about?
Well, actually, Harlem Globetrotters contacted us and wanted to do a room with us for a child in the area. So I contacted Cumulus Radio, and they put it out on their Facebook that we were looking for a child that would qualify for a room makeover, child battling a life-threatening illness, and that wanted a basketball room, Harlem Globetrotter theme. Mm-hmm. And I very quickly got several recommendations for Titus. Mm-hmm. So I contacted his dad, we had a brief conversation, and he was selected. And I came out here a couple of days later, interviewed the family, got some ideas of what he wanted, what kind of bed he wanted, and we just started, got the ball rolling, and okay. Mr. Rodriguez here gave me a call and said, hey, can I help? And I said, you sure can. We need a custom bed. And then I turned over some drawings to him, and he spoke with the dad, and you could tell
gave us about a week, and he picked up the supplies and dropped them off, and we grabbed some more, and throughout the week, during the nights, we all got together and just built it, brought it out here, and built it on site.
Okay, so you had to, do you build it and then take it apart and rebuild it?
We built it as a trial run in a garage, and then brought it out here and reassembled and finished it.
And then had to paint it here.
Paint it here and put the netting and everything else.
As far as process, what time did you start? What time did you wrap up?
We started about 8:30, 8:45, and finished right at 3. So it's extreme. I mean, it's
all hands on deck.
Yeah, mm-hmm. It takes everybody. It takes all the volunteers. We are a volunteer organization, and we need support from people like Turner Homes that help us make these little dream bedrooms come true.
Okay, good deal. And how long have you been in existence?
Special Spaces has been a 501c3 going on 11 years, and I've been with them the entire time. And this is actually our 500th room makeover nationwide.